On the cultural front, streaming platform Netflix dropped a new teaser trailer and poster for season 2 of its original series, Squid Game. The teaser, first revealed on Friday during Netflix's Geeked Week, hinted at contestants playing new children's games involving the winner in season 1, Gi-hun. Squid Game, released in 2021, is a Korean drama directed by Hwang Dong-hyuk. It featured hundreds of people competing in deadly survival games based on children's games for a prize. Season 2 will premiere on December 26, featuring Lee Jung-jae and Lee Byung-hun, among various other Korean actors.